So look at this. When people are interested in buying an iPhone, they walk in the Apple store. When they're interested in buying a MacBook, they walk in the Apple store. And we all know this is only possible because Apple has done their marketing very well. And this only happens because Apple knows marketing is a two-step process, the lead generation process and the indoctrination process. Okay, and without the second process, the indoctrination process, none of this will be happening. So if you want buyers and sellers coming to you while you do whatever you want, you have to have an indoctrination process in your marketing. So if you'd like to know how I help my private client realtors close more deals using marketing campaigns, make sure you watch this free training by just clicking the link below. Okay, I show you step by step on how you can actually close your next deals while you do whatever you want. Okay, it's 100% free, and you have to hurry though because I'm not gonna keep this on the internet forever. Again, just click the link below and watch this 100% free training on how to close your next deals while you do whatever you want.